Not much, man. So, you know, that's why, you know, I've been taking this time, you know, since I've got back very seriously and, you know, getting back into, you know, physical shape to be able to go out there and help my teammates. I've been doing a lot of conditioning and stuff since I've been back. So it's pretty much just, you know, getting that feel back, getting back in, you know, rhythm. That's going to decide, you know, when I get back on the floor.